heading here. The due to reach Northern Ireland first this morning. A large number of flights have already been grounded, and the UK airspace is now closed for the foreseeable future.
Ash from the Icelandic volcanic eruption made landfall with Northern Ireland during the night, bringing with it travel chaos. Experts have never seen anything on this scale. The eruption of 2010 is a blip in comparison. The ferocity of eruption coupled with the unusual atmospheric pressure means this cloud is denser and dispersing at a much slower rate than any before. All commercial and private flights have been grounded with immediate effect. Poor visibility is causing severe major disruptions in all major roads this morning. Air quality has been flagged.
Glad we're not going anywhere.
By the Ministry of Public Health. We warn that in the past, airborne toxins have poisoned livestock, even people.
Scrabble rematch. That is if you're feeling brave enough.
Hello? I am sorry, but this is my day off. My only day off. I understand. Of course, I need the money, but there must be someone else. Everyone is sick. Just a moment.
Volcano is still spewing ash. The wind direction is expected to continue, bringing clouds into UK and European airspace for some time to come.
Dubbed on social media as ash fever, the ash cloud is now being linked to illness across the province, with hundreds of people reporting fever-like symptoms.
Mrs. O'Day will call and fix lunch.
Don't touch the cooker.
I'll be home in the afternoon.
So stay indoors until then.
Lock the doors or enter.
There has been trouble on the estate.
All A&E services have reached capacity. Anyone showing symptoms should stay in their homes and await further instructions.
Let me in. Not by the hairs on my chinny chin chin.
Well, there are no hairs on that wee chin. And don't be in a hurry to get me either.
I won't, Mrs. O'Day.
Stay young, Zolta.
Zoran, Mrs. O'Day.
Whatever.
As people attempt to leave the city, police are advising against all unnecessary road travel. The First Minister has asked for the public to remain calm as the authorities combat the outbreak.
Never any good news, Zorro.
I don't know. A drop of ash in the air. Couple more columns, Zumba, and then we know if I'm alive or not. Are these biscuits off?
Which service?
Ambulance. My neighbour, Mrs. O'Day. She's very sick, burning up, coughing.
Okay, your neighbour, does she have secretions? Black gunk coming from her eyes and mouth?
Yes.
That stuff's dangerous. You need to get away from it right now.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey.
Name.
I was told to come to the side.
Name.
Carlos Ramirez. Junior, just call me Junior. Look, this isn't a hoax or anything, is it? Look, I met this guy. He gave me this card. He didn't
give me the card. $2,500.
It's nice. Please. It's trending, you know, that old ghost house style.
Would you please stop talking? I've lost count. I have to start again.
Sorry.
Take off your jacket and your shirt and your pants and socks and shoes. The more skin contact, the better your chances. Are you here for the high? Must do it for the high.
Yeah. Yep, I'm here for the high. Who's Riley?
My son. Swallow. Just a little.
Did he survive?
No. He was pre-vaccine.
I'm sorry.
Everyone lost someone. Open your mouth.
How old is it?
Six. Don't spit. Swallow. Now lay down.
You must miss him.
Roll around in the sheets. Now stand up. You remind me of him.
Is that why you chose me? The guy who set this up, he said you were picky. And then he sent you a picture of me and said it was part of the process.
The incubation period is approximately 10 minutes. If you would please, follow me to the attic.
I don't know if I can do this.
Why are you here?
I told you I'm here for the high. Look, I don't know, it's weird.
It's always weird.
I lost my boy too. And my wife. She had gotten sick, and we didn't know. And she turned. She attacked my son. I hate her. I try not to. I thought maybe if I could feel what she felt, then I could understand. I can forgive her. Maybe, I don't know.
Climb the ladder. Have a seat. The restraints are for your protection and mine.
All the swords on your arms. It's the vaccine shots. How often do you infect yourself?
Almost every day.
That can't be good for you.
I'm careful.
I heard people who use too much get like aneurysms or some shit. I don't know. Little to no warning. I'm sure it's just a internet rumor or something.
No, I've seen it happen. First you get a headache, and then your nose bleeds, and then you're dead. No time for an ambulance. No time to say goodbye. Just dead.
You still do it. Must be a hell of a high. What does it feel like?
It's beautiful. After the 10 minutes are up, I'll give you the vaccine whether you're experiencing symptoms or not. If the virus is in your system for too long, whether dormant or active, the vaccine becomes less effective.
Hold. Oh, come on.
Do you like meat?
Yeah, briskets and chicken on my pizza, but I can't say I like human flesh very much.
When the virus kicks in, this arm will look like the most beautiful fucking brisket you've ever seen.
Why?
Excuse me?
Why do you do this?
Which part?
All of it. Why do you sell all of this? Yeah. It's always weird, right?
My son lives in that virus. The germs in that room are Riley's. When a client is infected. It's like he's here with me. I can see him in the eyes. I swear I can almost feel him. Sometimes I can even hear him calling my name. I can take care of him again.
No. I want out. I'm calling it. I want out, I'm calling it.
You're so close.
I changed my mind. Give me the shot.
Just hang in there. Let me see Riley.
Oh, no. You can have the money. Just get me out.
Please.
Just give me the shot.
Please.
Please, Raquel. Give me the shot. Just get me out. Raquel, get me out.
There you are.
Come here. Please give me the shot. What are you doing?
Calm, baby, calm. Mama's here.
Come on, girl. Get the shirt to get me out. Fucking crazy bitch.
Oh my God! I'm so sorry! I love you! I would never!
Thank you.
I got the footage.
Did it?
See? Proof. They can't log it now. These devils will be safe. And here's the den. My lecturer is going to love this. What? It's infected. This area is supposed to be clean.
Oh, shit. Just what we need.
We've come for the farewell party.
Who's leaving?
Oh. You are, you little shit. You've had your fun. You've made your point. Now piss off. Look, he's got kids to feed down in the valley and bloody school, and I've got bills to pay. It's high time you pushed off.
These forests are public land, mate.
Oh, really? Well, guess what, smartass? We are the public.
Yeah, and so are we.
Well, I bet you can't even name that tree over there. Or that one there.
Huh. It's dogwood. Homoderis apatala. And that big one's a eucalyptus delicatensis.
Who's this then? Uni student?
Probably just another fucking blowy. Fucking blow-ins around here.
Look, easy does it, mate.
I'm not your fucking mate.
No one needs to get hurt, okay? You've made your point.
So you'll be off then, hmm? Well, just say the word, we'll leave. It's really bloody safe.
Hey, boss. I reckon we can cut this big one down real easy.
Ah! Alice! You drop that tree and you will kill her. Look, mate, it's not worth it. Think of your family.
I fucking will am.
Get off me, you freak!
Listen.
Get off me!
Listen! Either you get her to climb down now,
or Todd here, you cut her down.
We'll leave today. Shut up, Eddie.
Oh, good girl.
I like her.
All right, Toddly, our work here is done.
It's yours then, smarty pants.
Please don't.
What sort of student are you?
Science.
Science.
Line, bitch.
Please just calm down, mate. Look, we're all just trying to do our job, okay?
I'll fucking job you!
Fucking job? You call this a fucking job? Fucking lazy, good for nothing, dull, bludging, hairy legged, hippie fucking bitch!
It's on tape!
Yeah? Well, I'm coming for you next, you little fucking maggot! I'm gonna watch you burn! I'm sick of these bitches!
Hey! You in there, bright spark?
Just fuck off!
Let me fucking fire!
She sick or something?
Why? We told her to fuck off.
Can I try now?
Yeah, give it a go.
You got it.
That's great. All right, your turn.
Burger.
Classic choice. With what?
Okay, go for it.
Yellow cheese. Super gooey. Fresh veggies. And extra fries on the side.
Yeah, well, lucky mom's coming home with some goodies, right?
The trips never take this long.
Oh, no, don't you worry about that. Because Anthony's back in the race. Flies past one bike, two bikes, six bikes. Come on, son, move it. The comeback kid hurdles his way to the finish.
I can see the ribbon.
The crowd's going wild, Anthony.
Woo! Yeah.
Hey, keep up, okay? I'll be right back.
Check under the car, all right? You're gonna have to fix it, okay?
I'm sorry, I used so many bullets.
What's going on? What happened?
Grab your bag. We have to go now.
But is Mama gonna die?
Now, Anthony!
We've lived here for a while.
But I liked it here.
I know, but listen to me. No matter what happens, no matter what you see, you need to keep going, okay? That's all that matters. Okay?
Okay.
All right, keep going for Mommy, okay? All right, I love you, baby.
I love you, too.
Come on, let's go.
Get in the car.
Where's Mama?
I said get in. I'm almost done. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Mama! You have to keep going. Okay, Mama? Say okay. Mama, say okay. Dad! Dad! We have to get inside. Dad, inside!
Anthony, come on, let's go!
Thank you.